Hi, this is Jules for you. I'm back here to show you a few more rings if you're interested. Let's get started. How about a Hydra Quartz in blue? Isn't that beautiful? Look at that blue. Oh my. Look at the facets from the backside. It's just beautiful. Oh my gosh. The rope. Got the little hairs from cleaning it with my cleaning jewelry cloth. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Still can't get them all. There we go. Got it. That's the back side. Okay, enough of that. Put it on. I just love that. I just love sparkle. And that color blue. I mean, you just have the right outfit. That really shows it off. Let's check out the size. 7.5. Okay. Let's do, oh my goodness, this is so fun. We have a dinosaur bone. Real. Dinosaur bone in a tree branch setting. That's cool. It's got some cleaning cloth in it. Of course, what would we do without having my cleaning cloth in every ring? Okay, from this side. Turn it around. This dinosaur bone, 8.25. And there we are, 8.25. Let me do this beautiful blue, Susie. Isn't that gorgeous? Grand. There you go. Oh my gosh. Look at how regal that is. It's like a queen parrot. Sparkly. Big for that finger, that's why it keeps turning. Let's see the size. Perfect size 7. What else have we got? How about a Alexandrite?
an ornate double shake setting. Beautiful. Let's check it out. 6.5. I'm usually about a 7. 7.5. No wonder. Okay. This one. It is a beautiful cabochon. And it has gorgeous labradorite. Nope. That is both. I know that this is Ethiopian opal, and this one is opalite. Didn't put the holes in the back because they were so light, so it shows off so much more spectacular color. And if you add the holes, put it on. Ooh, this fits really good. Yeah. Isn't that beautiful? I love it. Okay, we're gonna do hematite. This is a pinky ring. Hematite's really good for you. Healing stone. A lot of these stones are. Hematite. It's like a mirror. Look at that band. All the detail all the way around. Setting that shows off that beautiful cabochon. Very nice. Very nice. The size of this ring goes for a 5. That's why it fits so good on my pinky. Okay, one more. One more, one more. Let's do spinner ring. It's got the rope, it's got the design on the inside, it's concave, around, beautiful. See if they can come in. Come on in. Come on in. fidget with it. When they're sitting there stressed out, they can just keep spinning and fidgeting with it. It's so cute. What a great thing to have. When you're stressed out, you just play with your brain a little bit. Okay, let's check out the size on this. Size 7 3/4. Wonderful. That was fun. Hope you enjoyed it. I sure did. So, you can find me on Etsy if you're interested to see more of my rings. Here is my card in case you are interested. We have Jules Creations Art at Etsy.com. Come see me. Love to have you. Okay. Until next time, have a wonderful day.